see the cat, see the cradle. I guess I didn't, because either I don't get satire or I don't get Vonnegut. I read Slaughterhouse 5 and I didn't like it very much either, so maybe it's just me and Vonnegut not getting along. However, considering this was written in the 60s and then there was the fear of like that, I think there was an atom bomb thing, correct me if I'm wrong, ending the world and stuff like that. So, I mean, and then you have a weird religion created by a singer, and it's just, it's not exactly that far off from where we are now, like with all the newest trends that's meant to be followed, or like the new ways we could kill ourselves. So I mean, it was all right, but it wasn't something that I would like go for. But if you are a fan of satire, this is it for you.